People talk about emissions caused by aircrafts and by big cruising ships in Venezia and whatever and whatever. But 20% is caused by building the built environment. If this CO2 is in the atmosphere, how long is it lasting there? No one knows about it. It lasts there for 800, for 1,000 years. There is no mechanism which breaks the molecules into parts. They are just there. So the only chance to extract this CO2 from the atmosphere is planting trees. And the question is, how many trees do you have to plant to compensate the emission for a residential building? Nobody knows.